duodenal stricture dilation. Clinical presentation, this is a 50-year-old person who developed nausea, vomiting, and abdominal pain. This person had a history of peptic ulcer disease, which is ulcer disease formation. As the ulcer disease healed, it caused a stricture in the duodenum, causing what should be a wide opening so that food and liquid can pass through, could no longer pass through due to a pinhole-sized opening that was left from the scarring from the ulcer healing. The title, duodenal stricture dilation, this is endoscopic. We're inside the stomach now. Now we popped into the duodenum, which is a small intestine. You see that small little opening there that can only be traversed with a wire. The endoscope cannot even go through there. So I'm using a balloon catheter here with the wire in, and also using x-ray to confirm that I'm in the duodenum. And now we're filling up this balloon with saline to cause radial pressure to expand this area so it stretches the tissue slowly. We need to do it step by step. And you can see once I dilated it, I'm able to go right across the stricture into the small intestine. That's how normally wide a small intestine should be. So this patient did great post-procedurally. She required 3 to 4 more sessions of dilations, and she no longer had nausea, vomiting, and abdominal pain because the food was able to pass through just fine.